What's up, everybody? This is Warman here, and we are back with Total War Three Kingdoms, the Liu Bei playthrough. Well, campaign. What is happening, everybody? Alright, so, we left off, we took our city back. We're gonna have our character sit here for one, and then we're gonna come over here and gather this fishing port. And then we're gonna make a run after Cao Cao. But we're doing pretty good, I would say. I would love to be able to come down here and just start taking all of this land from the Hun, and then somehow come up here and maybe help out Kanrong, you know. Oh, so he's involved in a war with them.
Make it quick.
All right, let's just continue going. All right, so after this one turn,
in time you will see wisdom in this.
Dung Ming. Reject.
If you wish it.
Oh man, I think I made a mistake. I think Dung Ming wanted to become my vassal. Your general has a reputation for discipline, but recently started taking sadistic pleasure in punishment. Even people accused of imagined slaughters or misleading are flogged. They're suffering as deterrents of future crimes, and there are fewer soldiers in the army that remain unscattered by the whip. Oh shit. That means we just lost 10 public order.
March as one.
Who was it? I think it was Dung Ming.
Come. Let us talk.
Oh no, hell no. Yeah, he wanted me to become his vassal. Ain't happening, buddy.
I cannot.
If we must.
I should probably declare war on them, but I'm not going to.
Cannot.
For reunification, destiny awaits.
have both suffered severe losses.
Reject.
Very well.
Cao Cao, I'm gonna be making a... I'm gonna be coming for you, Cao Cao. So, at a diplomatic gathering, you were discussed various matters with two dignitaries, one of whom is well-kept and dignified, and the other who looks unwashed and disraveled. When saying goodbye, the uncouth man offers his hand, with his counterpart remains stoic. You must give some gesture to one of them. All right. Okay, so let's be direct.
Fortune favors the vigilant. March with care.
Just need to get up a little more. Is there anything I can do to kind of like push us over?
Welcome. Come in.
State
your business.
We could receive a marriage from him, but I really didn't want to.
Agreeable terms.
Okay.
Oh, it is you. We offer this in friendship and sincerity.
I kind of wish I could see what I'm getting, or what I'm giving him. But you know what? I will form the coalition with him.
Your wisdom reveals a kindred spirit.
That countered out the negative.
Restore harmony. Marching.
Okay, so I got this, which is supposed to unlock those units, right? But I'm not sure why it didn't. I mean, we're making a pretty good amount of money right now.
People are migrating here, but there is still more work to do.
We would be no threat to you.
Who? Where are you from? I don't even see him. John, I don't see him. You know what? I'm not gonna make him pay for it.
I am pleased you see the benefits.
I'm gonna build relationship with him. I mean, I don't know where he is, but we'll figure it out.
Even great heroes are not immortal. So if one of your generals fall in battle, they will have to be replaced. The replacement will continue to lead their predecessor's retinue and continue the fight.
Lead strongly. Secure loyalty through respect and actions.
You have Zhanfei's spear, my lord.
Okay, so... You know what? We could get a guest house. Hold on, let's just...
For China!
We would not be your enemy!
Okay, Yo Shao, you wanna... You wanna make it so that... You know what? We'll take the deal of non-aggression for right now.
A productive meeting.
Under one banner. Going forward.
You would not need fear us.
Han Fu, I don't even see him. Reject that one, because I don't know who he is. I don't know where he is. Maybe in an area we want to capture later on, you know? Forge Master. Hell yeah.
Secure loyalty through respect and actions. I return from my journey.
Wrong. Okay, let's see. But first, what is this?
After travel, contemplation is required.
Okay, so he's a vassal. Really? I'm 1 point away? Come on. You know, I kind of want to get rid of this building. I mean, yeah, it gives us 200, but... I'm going to take this city right here.
With my blessing.
We will receive payment from Liu Bei for arranged marriage. I mean, I kind of wanted someone else. Let's see. Let's see. You know what? No, we're not doing it.
Your choice.
Not yet.
Let us discuss things learned.
We need supplies, so... You know what? We're gonna get rid of this building.
Let us halt our conflict for now. As you wish.
Sal Sal, I'm coming for you, buddy. Right after I come over here and take this and help my allies. See, Liu Bei only has one province.
Good to see you.
So, you want to be in effect. You want...
Excellent. Talk.
Coalition to defeat barbarians. Really? All right, never mind. So, I guess we're not doing anything with them. But we need to...
After travel, contemplation is required.
Get going. See, it, the one thing that, oh, okay, that gives us the court. Thank you. the Silk Road Market. Here we go. Academy, huh? So then this must have been trading port, fishing port, okay. Guest house and tea house. That's interesting. Okay.
The season ripens and blossoms.
You know what? Let's do that so we can get some more food. All right. Because if we get more food, we'll be able to get better lands. Okay. Okay, so if I was to do the tax collection, we'd get a lot more. Go administration. I kind of want to go this route. Okay, so we're probably gonna go with probably the food or that part, but what if we were to go market? Greens. What about land development? How about government? We already got that. Okay, so we still got a long way to go, so we'll probably be able to build more. So you know what? I think I'm gonna go with military infrastructure, maybe. I think I want to go with this. And go this way. Yeah, that's the way I want to go. Because this is going to be probably like a staging area for us where we're going to be able to go and attack the other cities and everything else. This will be more of our internal.
The absence of people is indicative of China's sickness.
We offer you this chance for glory.
Damn it. Do it that way.
Our talks flowed as smoothly as the river.
The only problem is now they're gonna come up here. I don't know if we'll have enough time to get there.
War is declared as another power takes up arms against you. Teach them justice.
Enough carnage. We have both lost too many. If you wish it.
Sorry, Dongming.
You have proven worthy of an alliance.
What? You know what? Hell yeah.
So be it.
All right, so where the hell is what's his name?
Glad to see you. It is agreed.
I mean, I don't know where he is, cause but it's all right. I'll figure it out.
Purge chaos. Consider the path. I return from my journey.
An exchange, perhaps.
Sorry, buddy, but that's not a real decision.
Administrating and ruling a faction requires a healthy and robust treasury. Collecting taxes is vital to maintaining a regular source of funds.
Wait a second. Now they're not our enemy? Alright, so you know what? So we could a chancellor. Okay, so 18 satisfaction, 15%. No. Okay, so he doesn't really care to be one. What about him? What about him? guess that won't work.
Know the hearts and desires of your ministers are second in power only to you and your heir. Place your most ambitious, capable, and important generals in ministerial positions, as they will help you make and shape your empire.
And why isn't this working?
Let us discuss things learned. After travel, contemplation is required.
Okay, why won't it confirm? All right, let's see. What about... Ooh, we can do spies? Oh, yeah. You know what? We're gonna have a purpose for her in a moment, but construction of a building. Settlement administration.
A pleasure.
Oh, all right.
So if I make this, if I go after these guys, let's see, where are they?
Why must we speak?
All right, I'm gonna probably come after these guys then. If these guys are no longer a threat. Oh, Gonzon's from up here. Okay.
Well met, friend. Your terms are fair.
And you know what? For the hell of it, we're going to negotiate. Oh man, I would like to...
Welcome. Come in.
Okay, so never mind. We may be...
Let us discuss things learned.
Wang Lang. Oh yeah, I forgot when. We're gonna take them. So we are going to get, we're going to raise an army. That's why he probably couldn't be deployed, because he's on assignment. Okay, makes sense now. Do a patrol barracks. I wanted to have him. But I could do him. No, I'll wait till he's done.
Law must rule.
And then we'll set him up going this way.
That
battle is not always the answer. This gladdens my heart.
All right, yeah, might as well.
The first rule in diplomacy is to know who you are dealing with. Each warlord approaches diplomacy differently. Some are more skilled in it, some are more trustworthy. And some will even turn on you if they sense weakness.
I mean, he's on assignment right now, but I don't know for how long.
From time to time, you will receive missions. Fulfilling their objectives will often benefit or reward you in some way, and will help your overall campaign.
That's a far away. Let's go. Oh, I forgot to see what that could be upgraded to.
Razed or abandoned areas can be claimed by your armies for redevelopment. There is always the opportunity to build something great from the ashes.
I return from my journey.
All right, let's see. Anything good we can recruit now? Might as well get one of these. Trying to remember which one was it. Oh, we could get some medium halberd infantry. And we'll just do that.
After travel, contemplation is required.
Okay, we can raise them now.
Reject corruption.
Hey, home gladdens the heart.
So we got him. If we do him and then a blue, it'd be pretty good.
Welcome, my lord.
We'll raise a little more once we, you know what?
I return. How fare the people?
Sucks. All right. Well, you know what? We'll decide on what we're going to do after. All right, guys. I think that's going to be it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this stream. Or not this stream. This episode. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button if you haven't already. Don't forget to subscribe and follow. And don't forget to join my Discord. All right. I'll see you guys later.